YouTube, what is good? It is your boy Coach Nosha returning to you guys once again. So I started laying out the shoebox a little differently, converting to drop front boxes, man. Things are getting a little out of control. I feel like a evil ruler or something, you know what I'm saying? Like I'm sitting on my throne. It's insane. Anyway, guys, without further delay, let's check out another unboxing. Air Jordan 11 Retro Low, medium gray / white in Gunsmoke is the colorway, guys, and a size 11. Let's check out the sneaker. Bang, guys, all right? Air Jordan 11 cool gray lows, all right? I know people are sour because these are lows and not the highs, man, but they are what they are. You knew they were gonna hit you with this colorway in the low eventually. They've brought a lot of the classic, you know, colorways from the breads and stuff like that, you know, onto the lows. So you knew it was just a matter of time because these cool gray 11s are very highly sought after in that high silhouette form. Very dope overall. I'm glad I didn't sleep on them. Of course, you got that gray patent leather going around the shoe. You've got a nubuck upper, which is actually very well executed. Very, very soft material all the way to that tongue. It's almost so soft, man, it gives me goosebumps when I rub my fingers on it. Anyway, that's just me personally. It's one of them like weird little pet peeves of mine, soft stuff that make weird noises that give me goosebumps. So yeah, that's a little bit of info about me, guys. Don't know if you guys wanted to hear that or not. Yeah, it's just one of those weird things. Anyway, man, you got the white rope laces. Overall, they look pretty dope. I might think about doing something a little different with these. See how that all gray lace looks, if it accents the shoe well. Of course, you got that white midsole, a clear iced out outsole with the gray pods on it, carbon fiber shank plate. You got the Jumpman. You got a gray insole with a white Jumpman. Pretty much white detailing, you know, with the 23 and the Jumpman on the heel of the shoe. What do you guys think? You guys pick these up? You sleep on them? You just so sour about these being lows that you're not gonna pick these up? Let me know in that comment section down below. Smash that thumbs up or down button for me, guys. Subscribe to the channel if you guys haven't yet. And y'all know what time it is. It's on feet time. Thank you guys for rocking with my video. It is your boy, Coach Nostra. Stay blessed, fam. Peace.